That is a look at your news this morning. A little bump set spike going on out back there, John.
Look at these young ladies here from East St. Louis. They are ready. They've got a camp that is perfect for the kids. They're going to teach them the finer things about playing volleyball. And Papa's got a brand new bag. They all get these bags, don't they?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to introduce you guys and see if I get this right. Mallory Wooten.
Yes.
All right. And this is Jayla Holcomb.
Yes.
And you guys are pretty good, I hear.
Yes, we
yeah.
are.
So what are some of the things that the kids are going to learn? What are the fundamentals of volleyball?
For the fundamentals of volleyball, they're going to learn passing, setting, and hitting also, but the basic steps. So we're going to start with how to get down and pass, and the steps to hitting, like the three-step approach, and also for blocking the movement and feet
movement. Oh my gosh, it sounds so complicated. I mean, I was pretty good at ping pong back in the day. People talk about me and stuff. Yeah, but this is different. This is even different from water polo. And these are some of the girls right here who have learned from you, and they are doing a fantastic job. Your summer camp starts on July 15th, and it goes all the way through the 19th. And it's like from 2 in the afternoon until 4?
Yes.
So it's like a 2-hour time period each class.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh. And what is the cost?
It's free.
What? It's free?
Yeah.
You guys got a free camp? I've never heard of such a thing. That's the best price of all. What's the best thing you could do with the balls? Show us how you serve, okay? And I'll hit it back to you, okay? Well, I'm not over there. I'm over here. Watch this. Watch this. Now I'm gonna send it back. See if she can get my return, okay? I haven't had any summer camp or anything. I'm just gonna... My gosh, it's almost there. Here we go. Ooh. That last one hit me in the face. My goodness. How am I doing? Pretty good? Yeah, watch. That's my bad arm. Oh man, I'm gonna stop while I'm ahead. I got a pinched nerve right here. So do you work with all kinds of folks who have issues? I mean, if they can't hit with this arm, because I'm kind of hurting right now. What would you tell me to do?
Stretch.
Yeah.
See, I needed to stretch before I did it.
Yes, you have to stretch.
So you've got 40 kids who are signed up for this already.
Yes, sir.
Oh my goodness. And how did you get the word out?
The word out, we have flyers out.
And you guys are the flyers. That's the team in East St. Louis, isn't it? That's great. All right. Well, we wish you best of luck. And it's called, what's this it say on your shirt here?
JMJ Volleyball.
Oh, my gosh. That's great. So if people want to get more information about this, they can call this number. Is it okay if I give it out?
Yes.
It is 618-975-3977. JMJ Volleyball. It's the best kind of summer camp because it keeps the kids busy at least for 2 hours every day. And then the rest of the summer, they can practice.
Yes.
And it's free. That's the best price of all. Ladies, thanks so much.
You're welcome.
Now get playing volleyball. Show them some more stuff. I'm impressed. Keep going, guys. We'll be back. We got more of the 9 a.m. right after this.